It's going to be mostly a busted day today. I was at the family in-laws party. I only just got home now. It's almost 6:30. I'm going to get a little of the prop work in. I'm going to glue up the panels together. But that's probably about all I'm going to get done tonight. So let's go do that. Drying up the glue panels, and what I use is basically the cheapest caulk I can find. I found this actually works best, even better than the adhesive that's supposed to be for this kind of foam. Now, I will admit to not knowing if this is going to work adhering to the plywood. I've used the caulk to adhere foam to foam, but I haven't used it to adhere it to anything else. And now I'm going to get a bunch of paint cans and stand them on top of this. We've got the panels glued up now, got them sitting under pressure to help them adhere to each other. Hopefully that works. As I said, I'm not sure if that adhesive caulk is going to work adhering the foam to the wood, but I don't see why it shouldn't. So it's going to be pretty much a short vlog today. Had to go to that family party. Took up 3/4 of my day. Well, I have an hour or so tonight to actually work on props, and then I have to edit this video. So we've got this set up, and let me just show you. As you can see here, the foam is actually a little bit larger than the wood, which is perfectly fine, because we'll just take a belt sander, actually, and we'll just sand this whole thing smooth. What I then plan to do is, like, along these seams here, I was thinking of monster mudding it, but I'm actually thinking of using the clay, and just a very thin layer of the clay over the top of this. We'll see. Might be monster mud, but it could end up being the paper clay. So if you like what you see, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and let me know in the comments section below whether that adhesive caulk is actually going to adhere to the wood or not. I guess by tomorrow, when I hear your answers on that, I'll probably have found out about that. We'll learn together at around the same time whether or not this actually works. Thanks for watching. My tube broke. It's an old tube. So it's shit squirting out all over the place. Come down and I'll check the gluing. So...